I have made some bad mistakes in my time, but that breaks, and I'll bet I've had way more fun than you. So hello there, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Bisoff Plays Minecraft. I am Bisoff, and this is me and Witherblaze 101, Tessie Loves, and Miss Tess, even though she got pissed when I didn't say her name all the way last time. And Blue Pie Girl's around here somewhere. Pink will be showing up later because she always got to come by and go, and hopefully there'll be a couple extra fun guests coming by, but I doubt it because we didn't send any invitations out. So this is simple.
I swear to God, I'm not adding more people to this call.
Yeah, we're not adding more people to this call. Got it. No.
Jeez, it gets too hectic.
Skype will crash if we get too many people on there and people start talking anyway, so.
Sure, that works.
And I don't want to hear their voices. So today we are building a new statue, but we're not going to tell you who it is until it's finished. But that's...
I'm pretty sure they're probably going to be able to guess.
Right here are feet, so can you guess whose feet these are? Anybody? Anybody? Wrong.
So wrong.
And as you'll notice, we had to cut into the mob arena. Originally, we had a throne built here, and the person was going to sit on the throne, and it turned out to look poopy, so we got rid of it. So we hired Witherblaze to build it for us instead, because...
Hired.
Yeah, he'll be compensated one way or the other. So.
Hired.
He's getting hired and hired every time he puts the block down. So,
I
don't know if the girls are going to show up or not, because they're probably out...
I'm digging things.
Buying cappuccinos at Starbucks, so...
Ew, gross.
Tim's for life, man.
Until somebody shows up to have them do anything fun, I will be digging here and repositioning the mob arena, because now it's bad. So I'm going to go over two blocks from where the statue is being made. One, two, and this is going to be the new wall.
Wait, I didn't mean to open that.
That'll be the new wall for the silly place we're building here.
I did a check market listing. Oh,
somebody did. Yay.
Sup, snitches.
There's no what?
There's no embrace.
Well, let me go check that mesa biome real quick. There might be some in there. Alright, what? I've got... How much...
You can just dye normal stained clay that.
Well, I'll go get a bunch of hardened clay and then we'll dye it.
I just sold a bunch. Here, you want this orange stained clay too? You can have that too.
How do we make gray dye? Is that black and white mixed to make gray, or is that black and white to make dark gray or light gray? I'm not very good with the dyes. You tell me what you need and I'll go get it.
Okay, I need gray stained clay. I think I'm good on the brown hardened clay for now. Well, brown stained clay for now.
Blue, you hire me again.
So you need gray stained clay, definitely. So we'll go get you. I'll go get you the gray stained. I'll just get regular hardened clay, and we can make it gray at least. So, I shall be back. Ooh, I gotta get another pick too, because I got the wrong pick on me. So. I'll go get that clay. I'll be back. So.
Okay.
Warp squishy.
Ow.
I need more candy. I'm running low on candy. I've only got like 9 or 10 pounds of it left. I am quickly running low.
I know that whenever I take damage in Minecraft, I always say, ow!
Me too.
Just,
if I bump my knee and it doesn't hurt at all in any way, shape, or form, I still go, ow! Okay, I need a pickaxe.
Sorry, Sorry, Blue.
Sorry, Blue. I didn't mean to whine. Destination not safe. Of course it's not.
Only got 10 minutes left on here, so I'll try and get as much of this as I can done.
Well, it doesn't matter. Whatever you can get done and take care of collecting more resources. Efficiency, efficiency, okay. That's what I want.
And then next time I can continue.
Yep, you'll have the trust on that area for as long as you need it. Let's see.
Okay. And if I have any, time in the morning when I get up before I go to school, I'll probably come on the server and get a little bit of it done.
Okie dokie, that's no problem.
If I, it depends on if I can. If I even awake up in the morning and get on the computer.
Oh, that's light gray. This is regular hardened clay, isn't it?
There's no way I could ever get up like early enough in the morning to ever play Minecraft.
No, I wouldn't want to sleep better than Minecraft.
I'm usually up till 2 a.m. on Minecraft, so or 2:40. I wait for the second restart, and then I leave.
There's restarts in the middle of the night.
Yeah, they have one at 1:40 in the p.m. in the afternoon, and then 2:40 a.m.
Well, they probably try and do it when like no one's on.
Well, the problem when they do it when no one's on, no one's on. So that usually doesn't get done. It starts resetting, but then it just kind of hovers there for an hour or two sometimes because something goes wrong and no one's physically doing it.
Wizard Lake, will you help me? I'm proud.
Well, it's still a smart time to reset because during all the time that everybody is on, then nobody wants to come back after.
Yeah, but the late morning one or the early morning one, I sometimes wait for it to actually start back up again, and then I'll do things. Because yesterday I was blaze spawner, or not blaze spawner, but I was spawner searching all night because I don't know, there weren't that many people on, so I was able to actually search for spawners. I only found a couple, but I found quite a bit of stuff I wanted to mine out and everything else. So I found tons of coal and gold. So I got all that. I stocked up in gold again. What is that? Orange? What is that stuff? Orange stained clay. Crap, I keep falling in a hole. Someone come and tell me how fabulous I am, please. Well, that was a problem with my statue. The pixels on the front don't match the pixels on the sides because it'll show like a green in the front, and then on the side of that same block, it's black. But you can't do that when you're making it. So I had to rearrange all the arm colors.
Technically you can. Because like you could get like an item frame and a map.
Yeah, but that's... I would have had to redo all the colors on the arms. On the sides that meet the fronts and the rear. To get the colors exactly like it is on the skin. And that would have been a lot of work. Way too much. I just end up changing them and no one noticed.
Go now.
The highest block of the statue I'm building, and I'm only shift just in case somebody comes in and decides to drop me off.
Well, I might. I can put up some scaffolding later. After you get to a certain height, I'll just put scaffolding in so that'll catch you. Because I was on the first one, I did every eight blocks. Or no, I did it every four blocks. I did it every four blocks, and it was a lot of scaffolding. But even though I did, Blue and Daisy kept dying constantly. What?
Talking to a zombie.
Don't talk to zombies.
Too late for
that. He's my friend. What was that?
Well, he's gonna die.
Apparently, that zombie is talking back. Wow, that zombie sounds excited. Oh, did I tell you what I got to do yesterday? Got to hang out with my little baby Squishy. And got a hold of a Barbie motorized Jeep. And all I was missing was the battery. And I'm like, I've got dozens of those batteries just sitting on the shelf. So I pulled one off, charged it up, and gave it to her. And she just went crazy over it. She'd never been in one, but she figured out how to get in and out the door. Had to have a key. I had to get an old key and drill a hole so she could put the key in it. Otherwise, she couldn't start it. Oh, it was so much fun.
Well, I just ran out of quartz blocks.
Oh, I forgot to grab you those, didn't I?
I think so. Let me go check. Yep.
I definitely have enough for at least, I'd say, 4 stacks a block, but...
Oh, wow. I actually think maybe 4 stacks would probably be enough to get the majority of the stacks you build. Hey, Cass. The reason why I'm holding this is because I know how you like to push some bits off the side block. Remember that?
But she only likes to push me off of stuff when there's a creeper good nearby that can blow me up.
Yeah, because
it's funnier that way, apparently.
It is. I bet you have more views on that one than ever.
Because you keep re-watching it and giggling to yourself because you're so mean.
Maybe. Is that a bad thing?
Well, I didn't say that. I'm just crying is all.
When did she push you off?
She pushed me off my house.
Dream I was ever in with them.
She pushed me off my house. I'm like, uh-huh, I lived. And then a creeper walked up behind me and blew me up.
It was the second stream because the first stream we didn't have fight, but I remember stepping you.
It was... Is that after Crying Corners?
Yeah, that was during Crying Corners. So if you go onto his channel and you look up, like,
chick fights and crying corners.
I'm so sorry that I made you look for those in crystals like that the other day.
Well, Pink blew them up. I placed 3 of them, and we were placed 3 of them, and then Tess was doing something that she had to be AFK for or couldn't move, so. So we were waiting for her to get done, and Pink's like, what's this? Boom, kloom. I'm like, ah, those are the only end crystals we have for this.
And then like a mod gave you one, right?
Well, she blew up to 3 of them, and I was trying to buy some on the market, and then I looked at my inventory, and I had all I needed. Some mod dropped them in my inventory. I was like, thank you.
Isn't it creepy that mods are watching you?
They're the reason we got the streamer title here, so.
Well, you got the streamer title.
Well, yeah, but you guys will. You might get the assistant streamer title.
I don't think that's an actual title.
It turns out I actually have 4 more in crystals.
I may assist you a lot, but I don't think that's an actual title.
Streamer's not an actual title either. They made it up, so.
Yeah, it is.
They got YouTuber, but. You gotta get 500 subs for that.
Yeah, like normal. Actually, that's actually lower than average.
Everybody watching who isn't already, go subscribe to this off.
Nobody's watching. There's not a single soul watching. There's less than a single soul watching.
That's not possible.
It says 0 is what I'm looking at.
Well, send out the thing again. Like a genius.
But that's a lie because I'm actually
watching. Well, it says 0 on my screen.
Maybe you need to refresh.
My screen is kind of frozen. So
well, this is the little pop up that comes up on my screen while I'm streaming. It tells me my
screen is fucking right now on my computer.
It tells me my frame rate, how much I'm using, how much time I've talked, and we've been on, and everything else. It's got. It says 0.
Just send me from because that's what smart people do.
I got an assistant for that, but she just doesn't do that, I guess.
Well, because I don't really have the thing. Fine,
I'll do it. I'll do it.
Either my computer sucks or your screen is frozen.
I'm tired.
Let's see, control V.
Although, to be honest, I think it's just your computer sucking.
Ah, damn it. Good, because I spelled that incorrectly anyway.
Hey, Viz, the statue I'm building is right next to yours. Like, literally, they're touching.
They'll be 2 blocks apart. They should be 2 blocks apart if you do it right.
No wonder we're touching it.
Where you put the blocks there for the platform pretty much is about 4 blocks away. There's no 2 blocks out.
Let me look again. Maybe I put it in the wrong spot. So I'll head back that way. SE warp. This. I'm pretty sure I counted it right. Hey, there's Blue just standing there in the middle of nowhere.
Wait, what did you do? Not to advertise.
What?
They just told me not to,
Yeah.
No, that was the Patriot that told you not to advertise.
No, it was, that was Wi-Fi that said not to. Well, it started out Red Rumble, and then not so amazing Wi-Fi did. Let's see. 1, 2.
Right.
So this is my arm. Oh, I didn't do it. Yeah.
You didn't do what?
There's no space in between them. Darn it.
Yeah.
So do you want me to start building a little bit over?
Dang. Yeah, it'd probably be good to... It sucks you'd have to move it, though. I don't want to have to do all that... I don't want to have to do a little bit. I don't want you to have to do all that work.
Oh, no. I'll have to close it a little bit later.
Oh, crap. I thought I counted that. I knew it. I wondered why there was so much extra space over here that I had to actually fill this in.
Wait, I think you made her arm too long because her arm is, like, shorter than...
Yeah, her arm should be the same length as mine.
No, I'm looking at the pixels on her skin that's where her hand starts.
The arm should start right at her,
at my skirt.
And her arms are...
It should start right at her, right at her top half, like when you crash.
I'm coming.
I don't have the picture up anymore, so... Well, tell you what, can I convince you to move it?
You don't want us holding hands?
Yeah, look at her skin.
Well, I don't have the picture up. I'm not sure where I got... Give me 1 second, it's gonna pause the stream, but I'll see if I can find the picture.
Okay.
See, where's my Tessie picture? There it is.
The gap where there's no block, that's where the gray stained clay is supposed to go.
You just have to move everything over by one.
I know.
You don't necessarily have to restart it again.
Well, I need to move it back one too, because you're supposed to be standing 1 block behind me. Yeah, I'm being a jerk. That's why I made it 9 deep instead of 8, because I was supposed to have... But that's okay, because I put the torches in the wrong spot anyway, so...
It's all your fault.
Yes, it's all my fault. I guess, yeah, we can just move it over two blocks and I'll change the platform.
No, the torch is not your fault. That's my fault because I thought you wanted it to be, like, even.
Well, I thought I... Did you move the torches?
Yeah, I thought you wanted it to be even.
No, I wanted it to be one... I wanted it to be one block behind. Now, I could say I didn't... I did put the torches in the right spot. They're just... Yeah, because...
I'm so sorry.
See, now she knows the trick, what I did. Now she knows that I set it up so she was supposed to be standing one block back. Oh, that's okay. She's my equal, so she should stand in an equal spot, so.
Yeah, I better be your equal, son.
Son? Did you actually just say, son?
I gotta go.
Are you gonna snatch the weave off my head?
I'm a skirt. It's like braided in your hair and ish. I don't know.
I gotta go.
Okay.
Bye.
Well, I'll put everything where it's supposed to be and then maybe I'll move the rest of it over a little bit.
Okay.
Eventually. Okay, so this is where it should be, right here. What'd you do? This time I didn't do anything. If you didn't see me, I didn't do it.
Exactly. Can't catch what I didn't do, right?
There's three people watching.
Why should I admit to something that if I can't prove you can't prove I actually did it?
Yep.
But I thought that was kind of
nothing.
I didn't think you'd ever notice that you were standing one block behind me, especially if you were two. I had you far enough apart that you wouldn't be able to tell. So let's see. So 1, 2. That's where it's supposed to be. Ah, this sucks. That's why I hired somebody. But then what they do? First thing they did is screw up.
He's doing it for free. What are you talking about?
I didn't plan on letting him do it for free. I planned on paying him. Let's see. Oh, I still got those in my inventory.
Can't complain to me because technically I'm the secretary.
Assistant. We don't use that word.
Are you basically just saying that I'm a fancy thing?
Well, you're an administrative assistant. Does that sound better than secretary? That's like a huge, like, title.
Sure.
Let's put this stuff in the chest. Yeah, I got like 10 stacks of hardened clay. That should be enough. You'd think.
What?
Oh, yeah.
So now.
What? I wasn't listening, huh?
Exactly.
So this whole...
I found a water. My feet are wet.
Remind me to shoot that boy.
What was I looking at?
Well, so I guess we're not going to get the statue finished today.
Just my pants.
So that should... Well, I'm not sure. I gotta count and make sure he's got the right amount of blocks, too. Because your hand should be equal with mine at the bottom. I think.
A 4x4.
Well, it should be 12 blocks long from the shoulder.
I just advertised defy again.
Defy them.
Soul eater was slain by a wolf.
I was eaten by a wolf once. You only have to be eaten by a wolf once and not be one.
Are you going to say that my favorite YouTuber is Bickoff?
Me?
No, Bickoff.
Me? I'll do it.
Yeah,
Can I say streamer or do I gotta say YouTuber? YouTuber? I don't like saying YouTuber really.
Well, you're on YouTube, and I'm subscribed to your YouTube because I don't have to go back.
How's that? Oh, God, I hate... I always do it wrong. So I keep forgetting I'm in local chat, and I just keep hitting the forward slash to do everything. Why'd I spell it with a B? I don't even know how to spell. See, I keep doing that same thing.
Here, I'll send one out.
Let's do this. Oh, I hate my fingers. I'm not. I concede to your bet. I couldn't do it. I'm terrible. So you win. I can't type. I just don't know how to type.
Bam.
You beat me to the punch because my Skype dinged.
Cute Kitty says no, she's not coming, so... She was actually adamant about saying no. Yeah, Yeah, you whiner. Okay, so I'll let him move the statue. I'm going to finish getting this stupid wall put back together.
Oh,
I'll go get him.
I'll go get him. We have a visitor.
Yeah. Oh my God, he's a unicorn.
He's a unicorn.
He's a Enderman. Enderman.
If he was a Transformer, he'd be a Unicron.
That's awful. Go away.
Are we all bowing to him for some reason? What the hell?
No, I'm just amazed by the Unicorn.
I guess I should. We should, like, say hi to him. Anybody say hi?
You can do it.
Hi.
I type right now for you.
I had to change chat channels because my fingers are too fat to type correctly unless I'm in the right channel.
Hey, hey. It's fun annoying.
Damn it! I can't even type. I tried to tell him to shut up his caps or I'd kick him in his caps. I'm just going to ignore him. Shush, new caps. Right in the cap hole. Yeah, he comes just so he can complain. You know what? You know what I do to that? So, yeah. Whatever. I have anger for him. I want to punch him in his little 10-year-old face. I don't get mad. I punch them in their 10-year-old face. Hey, look what I'm going to do. I'm going to C-H-I-N-G. No, C-H-I-ignore. What's his name? Loser boy what? 3-N-D. Get a real name. You don't even, they've got 26 letters in the alphabet. Pick some. You are now ignoring player. What's his name? It says I'm ignoring him, but I'm not ignoring him. I don't believe I'm ignoring him. C too.
Watch me just annoy him even more by advertising his life.
Watch me whip my hair around.
Maybe
watch me.
It's technically not spam. Spam's like a
spam. You isn't. No.
How do you spell thorough? Nah, I just didn't want to go to the effort. Oh no. I wonder if I pour some water on him, will he dissolve? No, that's a witch that dissolves when you pour water on him. Ah, darn.
Well, technically Endermen don't have
that. Well, I know, but I was just doing the wicked witch thingy. Whoops. I cannot tie.
Hey, you know what? This is a stream, so.
Yeah, go stream yourself.
Grim Steve's having. That's amazing.
Oh, that's one of my favorite people here. They always been. Once they realized I had grandkids, they've been calling me Gramps. So I see it as love because they remembered.
I think that's cute. I'm gonna call you Grams from now on.
You'll forget.
Mr. Graham.
I'm doing really horrible about getting this one simple wall put back. I've been trying to put this wall in the entire stream and I'm not doing very good at getting it back in.
Yeah, you're doing a pretty bad job,
my phone. Well, it's because people trying to knock me off. I hear this annoying sound. I think it might be an Enderman. Someone set it on fire.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. My stupid Windows assistant just... did something. Yeah, I'm finding getting annoying now. Isn't there a way to kick someone off your claim?
I wish.
I thought there was.
Do it sparse. She says, I don't mind you advertising, but do it sparse.
Sparingly.
Yeah, that's what
no,
I'm
she
doing.
Said sparse.
Sparse? Okay. So... wait until it completely rolls off the chat screen and then give it a couple more lines at least. And say it in a different way each time.
Just like do it not that. Guys, I think we can make a mod right now. This is an interactive.
Now I'll make fun of his age and piss him off. I've got boots older than you, kid. Did he say he wasn't 10? Oh, he's 13. Okay.
13, still a tiny little boy.
Oh, I got. I don't even know what chat I'm in. I'm just gonna put myself back in local.
Yeah,
So, this wall sucks. Ask him if he needs a diaper change. He's probably fussy and needs a nap too.
Just deal with him like anything else.
That's what I do. I usually embarrass and make them belittle them until they're ready to cry, and then I push them a little bit further. When they cry, then I go, "Oh, you cried."
And get them off.
Let's just call him Don.
No, just make him mad, I can get him off. Is there a modern?
What is it? Hold on. What is it? Let's do this. Group.
There's only pictures.
The second that he becomes a mod is the second that I leave the city.
What?
We're gonna take a vote.
There's no mods on right now, so.
He doesn't know that. Oh, where'd he go? He's no fun if he's not local and he can't read my chat when I write that.
No, he can still read it.
Well, I want
he's
him to.
Still here.
Oh, he's leaving. Now he got threatened with a mod wreck. He's gonna run. So I got other stuff in this box, don't I? Those that get ready to screen cap this in case we have to mod wreck him and get him. Especially if he says something really horrible.
Yeah, you can do that.
If he says something really bad, I will just turn him in. I'll put it on the forums so Lightfire can see it. Mm-hmm. Well, he said, please. Say, I'll think about it. Say it. Say, I'll try my best. Be nice to him. He said, please. And then advertise right after it.
No, I'm so bad.
Oh. Everything turned out good. Are we all friends now? Can you add him to Skype?
No, I'm not adding him to Skype.
I just added him to Skype because he suddenly, threw diamonds at
him. You threw diamonds at him? What a girl.
If he started throwing diamonds at us, I still wouldn't add him to Skype.
Oh, I thought you were really throwing diamonds. I'm like, good, we can't get my corner blocks back. I can pay for the detail I put into this statue. Oh, sometimes I'm usually a pretty nice guy. I can overlook most things, but he came here to be a pain.
He's still here.
That's okay. He can't hear us, so. You keep calling me a kid. I'm not a kid. I'm 13. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. I gotta go 8 more blocks. Oh, someone else dig this out, would they? Who's yelling? Get out! Leaf.
Come on, let's go find him.
Make like a tree and get out of here. Ooh. We can't do any harm. Everything's protected, so all you can do is walk around.
Don't want to let him walk around. He
kind of
lied to you about leaving.
I don't care. I'm used to people lying to me.
Still.
I'm into business. People lie to me all the time. I'm into business. Okay. Is that a thing?
Oh,
the
Jesus,
business?
Who is he?
He's 3DNR something.
No, who is this guy?
What guy? There another guy out there?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Papa and Toby.
Oh, I must have come for the stream.
Hi. Whoops. How did I send a... Oh, don't take that... Don't take that home request. I didn't send you a home request. Don't... It just said I sent him a... Oh, I did! I said hi! Crap, I keep forgetting. I gotta...
He's still here.
Maybe he logged on with the second account, or is he somewhere else?
No, I'm gonna go. Blitz is still here. He must have just warped to Ventus.
Yeah, most people do. Especially when you put it in chat. Hey, warp to Ventus!
I'm like, he walked back here so it looked like he went out.
Ah. I think I could private it for the day. Well, that ain't gonna do him any good, because until he goes out about 15 or 20 blocks into the ocean, it's on my spot. And I'm thinking about going another 20 blocks into the ocean just to be a fun guy.
I'd mod wreck him.
Just wreck him.
No, just mod wreck him because he said he would leave. This is technically harassment.
He's
also, he's hiding at your home somewhere. Probably trying to break it. Yes.
But how do you borrow it?
What?
So let me just ask if they could borrow a tool.
I'd like to borrow a cake if you figure out how they can do it. Because cake is yummy. Well, if you find him and he logs out, let me know. And I'll just... And
probably Angel be crafting something, and I'm not sure what he's crafting.
Thank you.
We'll just figure out where he logs out at, and I'll put a sign there later.
Man, I'm never going to find him in this place.
Well, where's Anchovy at? Is he out by the ocean?
That is where I'm sorry. Well, he's ready to find something. He's all the way over here to
right time. Where, is he out in the ocean somewhere, or? So the anchovy guy is like putting signs down to say hi and stuff. Well, if...
Oh, he's listening to the stream.
Okay. If he can type on the signs, he can type in the chat.
No, he might not be able to. He could be muted.
Might be muted.
1.9,
but he should be able to use local, though. I don't, unless they mute you from all chat, you can still use local, I thought.
Yes, I can see chat. I just can't speak. We can see chat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
and I don't even watch the Skype chat, so if he's typing in there, I wouldn't be able to see it, because I don't have a Skype window open, because I'm that lazy.
Guys, I don't know where he is.
Which direction did you go? Oh, there you are, Tess. I wonder if he's still an Enderman.
Oh, he's not muted. Just 1.9 is being weird. Okay. Come to /warp/Ventus.
I'm kind of looking for an idiot right now.
He's not talking to you.
Did you check in the house?
No, because the signs that I don't say for him.
Come hither. Come to /warp/Ventus.
Come on. I can't get this thing to render in because I've got so much crap running.
I don't know, I just
want to
find him. You want me to make a matter?
Well, he's really not bothering me that much. Even if he does slog out here, he can't really do anything.
Yeah, but he has been harassed.
Wait. Do you have a sponsor skin?
Oh, he's gone.
He has a sponsor skin.
Who's gone? Oh, he's not on the server anymore?
Take off your armor, I want to see the clown fish.
Well, I could, after whatever. Before I go to bed, then I could just pour lava everywhere.
Why would you do that?
And then if he logs back in and he's still on the property.
Yeah. Well, he's still here.
Yay, he took off his armor.
Oh, I thought you said he logged off.
No, he's
Oh, there he is.
You found him?
No, I was looking for him in the tab to see if he was still on.
I don't think he's still here, because I think he knew that we were looking for him.
Well, he might be in the village, too.
I'm just going to slash tell him to not pull that stuff.
I wish they had call that way. Another server, if you spent 500, you could call to somebody and teleport to wherever they were. I used to use it all the time.
Where are you?
I just went back into Warp Ventus. Where are you?
I'm just going to stay here.
You're in the arena? Okay, I see you. Whee! Hello. Welcome to the stream. You kind of look like an anchovy. I don't know what an anchovy looks like, but I'm guessing that's what they look like. I am so glad I don't use face cam. My nose has been itching, and I've been trying to itch it. And like, I'm trying not to itch it. He's got a derpy face? You got a derpy face, don't you? Yeah, you're a derp.
I don't know where he went. I can't see when I'm in person.
He's heading out the gates. I'm going to finish digging this out.
I'm just talking to him right now.
Where'd he go?
Oh, you found him?
No. Iron slash phone.
Is he talking back?
Oh, I don't know.
Is he being rude?
He says, I'm not even going to meow, meow.
Okay.
This is basically the filter, filtering out swear words.
Yeah.
So he's swearing at me, and I'm pretty sure he's coming home.
I'm pretty sure going through is,
Well, he's probably pretty tough. He's probably pretty tough because he's swearing.
Sure. Do you realize how much I swear on a daily basis, and I'm not doing it
because
you're here?
I know, it's just a joke because he's so tough. I'm sure you swear a lot. Can you? Chicks swear a lot. That's what attracts me to them, the way they can swear like sailors. No. No.
Oh,
no.
Swears. What are you talking about?
I only swear around my breath, and I swear when I'm like, I don't know. I swear like when I'm like talking about first swearing or something. Or I'm using it in like normal words because that's not weird. No, come look at my derpiness. You can run but you can't hide.
No one can hide from Blue's derpiness. I hope I'm doing this right.
I'm in double F5 mode right now, like where you see your face. And
so you're running backwards forward like.
And I'm just like walking around like
this.
Hi.
Huh, I just made a mistake. Guess I don't have to cut up, make it that big.
We
are the champions. We are the champions. That was funny, wasn't it?
Sure.
Aw, come on. I put almost a half a second of effort into that. Stroke my eagle. What'd you do?
Walking around in F5.
Oh, I hate that.
I love walking around in F5.
When I made the pictures for my channel and all that stuff, I was doing F5, but with F1, so it's like your status bar and everything's gone. And I'm trying to put certain things in my hand, but I can't remember where they're at on the toolbar. And I'm like, I can't do this. I'm stupid. I'm like,
me and my friend made a challenge where we had to build something. And we have to do it in F1 mode.
Oh, let's do that tomorrow. Well, I'll find us a house. I'll give you all the pictures of it, and then we all got to build the same house in the time allotted using
F1 mode.
And we'll know if anybody's cheating because they're going too fast.
That's so hard.
I know, isn't it, though?
Can we use F1 mode?
Yeah.
Well, you can use any camera mode you want. You just got to turn off your status bar or your toolbar down below so you can't see where your inventory is.
Hello.
See, everything will be on your inventory bar, but you just won't be able to know where it's at. You just have to, like, okay, where the heck are those planks? Where the heck are that stuff? I've got a headache. No, I don't. I actually feel pretty good right now. Probably all that candy I've been eating.
My dad says that he never gets sick.
That's a door. My headache's turning into a migraine.
I'm lucky. I've never actually had a real migraine. I've had headaches, but I've never had a migraine.
Seriously?
Despite the women I've dated. I've had a few that I wanted to put a pick in my head and cause more pain, but...
My dad says he doesn't get headaches, he's just a
college. Woo! I've got friends in the room. Okay, that... I've actually mined out one of my picks almost completely. Yeah, if he comes back, I'll mod wreck him. And then I'll wreck him. Yeah, he come to my house and I'm harassing him.
Just tell him to leave and then mod wreck him.
I won't say that his mom called and that she wants him to go home and get his diaper changed. I won't say that.
Just
smartly
for once.
Oh, now you're calling me stupid. Now you're harassing me.
No, I'm insulting you.
See? What's the difference?
Well, the difference is I only did it once.
I feel harassed. I just realized what I just said, and I don't want to say it again. If you were older, I'd explain it to you what I just said.
No.
It's just not right to be saying that stuff.
I don't think you've ever met anyone above the age of 12.
They all know what it means.
What?
Everything.
Well.
Everybody has a dirty mind at the end.
Well, that's the problem. I don't. I just remembered a person's band was named something, and I just pretty much said it. And I'm like, oh my god, did I really just say that? So I said. When I hear the conversation, I get crazy.
Speaking of, should I advertise?
Oh no, I'm gonna be shutting down. It's about 54 minutes anyway, and it takes 3 or 4 hours for my crappy internet to upload this video to YouTube. If it's even a minute longer, it'll probably have my computer turn on 50 hours a night just trying to upload it. And I'm so lazy, I don't edit a single second out of the video because I figured, why? Oh yeah, you're silent. Yeah, I'm mining and you guys are running around like, look at me, derp, 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 derp. We keep jumping off of here and wondering why we're taking damage. Derp, derp, derp. No. You're good people. If you needed a kidney, I'd pat you on the back and say good luck with that.
Oh, wow. I think we all would. Definitely not getting mine.
Well, I already offered a kidney to someone once, so I don't have to anymore. It's the rules. If you offer your kidney once and they don't end up taking it, you get to keep it. The doctor said so.
I plan on drinking a lot, so you can't have my kidney.
It's not your kidneys you want, you just want your liver.
No, I think you
I've punished it quite a bit.
Your kidney, like involved in your extroverted chat. I'm good at speaking, by the way.
Speaking? Yeah, you don't want to drink too much, though, or you'll be peeing a lot all the time. Oh, you can do that once the first time. You don't have to drink a lot. You can do that right away. And you'll be actually better off without kidneys for that. So you get alcohol poisoning a lot faster without your kidneys. So can I have them?
No.
You're not going to be using them. Oh, my God. You're not even going to use them. So why can't I have them?
I'm going to use a lot. I'm going to put some good news to them.
Not after you get the alcohol poisoning.
Once they're all broken and awful, then you can have them.
Once I'm broken and awful, so tomorrow?
Maybe. I do think I'm going to get a case to. Hold on. Are you old enough for that?
What? Be broken and awful?
No.
Everybody's old enough to drink. It's just, is it legal?
May not be legal for me to drink.
Yeah, I'm guessing not since you're not 21, because I'm pretty sure your birthday isn't going to be 21. Oh, yeah, like anybody's watching the stream except for those three people, or no one watches the video except for the five or six people a week to come and look at them. But,
yeah, and you know, five of six, that one you're going to
cop. Your math is horrible, what? Oh, yeah, cops are. One of them are cops. Unless they're a cop in Canada, it's not going to really do much. And doesn't have to be mounted police?
No. I'm pretty sure that's why it's horrible if, like, a criminal escapes to another. Yeah, because it takes a longer time.
Well, that's why you do like I do. I used to evict people from rentals when they knew the law better than everybody else, and they'd say, you can't throw me out, because they'd throw all these statutes and stuff. I'm like, well, yeah, you're right, but I'm not calling the police to have you evicted. I'm just going to start grabbing your crap and breaking it. And what they wanted is for me to take them to court, which would take them months. But they didn't actually want the cops to show up because they got warrants out for them. So they just grab whatever's left and leave, usually. So like, that's the same thing about criminals. If a criminal goes to a different country, I'll just go grab them, drag them across the border. There's not like there's a fence between Canada and the United States. It's just a couple rivers here and there. Ooh, I drove to Canada over a river one time.
Can you drive over a river?
It was frozen. Have you ever seen ice, Frost Walker, babe?
That's blowing at me.
We were in, what was it? Northern Minnesota, what was it called? God, I can't even remember the name of this place, but it's a crappy little town. 5 feet of snow everywhere, and we're driving an 84 Chevy Camaro with about a 3 inches worth of clearance underneath it, and we're driving around on these roads that you can barely get through with four-wheel drives. But being from Iowa, I'm used to it. And she's like, well, let's go to Canada. I'm like, well, where's the crossing? Oh, we just drive across the ice. Yeah, but it was... Oh, International Falls. I drove through a tree a couple times in South Dakota, I think it was.
You drove into a tree?
Drove through it. They had these giant trees, and they had them hollowed out, and you can drive through them. Maybe it wasn't in Minnesota. Maybe it was out further west.
I don't know.
Somewhere.
Yeah. I don't know.
It,
damn thing. The stupid Windows Assistant keeps opening windows on me, and it's like I don't. I don't even understand what this stupid computer is trying to make me do. It said, without further ado. It did a web search on that phrase, without further ado. I didn't say without further ado, did I?
Probably at some point.
Whenever I say, okay, Google, while I'm on, like, Google, or like, new tab or something, it starts searching whatever I say next, and I accidentally said, okay, Google, And it just started searching. So now I was so confused because I didn't realize that I had fiddle for Google.
That right, I gotta count this right. 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, that's the right spot to cut the hole out. Here's the new entrance. Whoops, and failed miserably just getting out of the place. But you know, I think I'm going to end the stream because it's been an hour. Anybody want to stand in derp while I say goodbye to these lovely, lovely... Somebody is riding a rowboat above us. Someone was just riding a rowboat behind, above the statue. There's someone in a rowboat right up there. Right above us. Look straight above you. There's someone in a rowboat.
That's very weird.
Did you just see that?
Yes.
Let's go see who that is. There's no way I'm ending this stream until I find out who that is.
Guys, the other person on local chat is Papa and Jovi.
Who?
Papa and Jovi. Who is it?
Mods can hide.
Yeah, they can. That clearly wasn't hiding.
But they can hide in chat. Well, I don't see where they went. They went over the wall, right?
They went this way. They went over, they're over there.
Where?
I see them. I just turned up my radio distance.
I'm on the other wall. I'm on the other wall. This is me jumping up and down. Where'd you say there?
They went like that way.
Where are they?
When you say that way, I can't see. You have to, like, say names or...
Could the rowboat be in the water
like
now?
You. Like, for me to you, that direction.
Guys, what, how long is that?
Safe. I don't know.
They went that way. I don't think there are any mods on them. Alright.
All I see now is this
off. What?
All I see now is this off.
But you did see the rowboat in the sky, right?
Go ahead. Yeah, I did.
Hey, and then you died. Sorry, that wasn't funny.
Wow.
So at first I thought maybe they were on the roller coaster. I thought, no, wait a second, they can't be on a roller coaster.
I'm confused. How did that just happen? I don't understand how they could have done it. I don't comprehend. I don't comprehend
again. Yeah, I'm putting it in chat just in case someone is hiding from the chats and trying to catch this guy. It had to be someone. Had to be somebody hacking.
Yeah, I don't know. I really don't understand.
Yeah, because they went across the sign, then they came this way, and they went that direction, so they should have been over by my house by the time I got over there. Oh, it's Bugfang. Well, Bugfang just showed up.
Huh? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God. He teleported onto me, and then he stepped off of me. And then he stepped off of me. I'm going to point in a direction where he doesn't get killed now. If he teleports to me again.
Yeah, he went down there.
I can jump and be fine. Look at this. I lived.
Hey, look. I can too. I just failed. My elytra didn't work, okay?
Guys, my elytra didn't work.
Did he go back? Is he up here now?
Yeah, I think so. Billy, you want to hurry up and get your stuff. It's a negative integer. Hurry up and come to work out of it.
Let's see, which direction am I face? That's... Not sure what time it had to be in the last 5 minutes, but they kind of went this direction. But it was so weird. I'm like, I thought, did you see that? It was pretty crazy. I'm gonna have to check the stream later, see if I can get a better view of the guy who was doing it and see if I can see his name. Is he still here? Is Bugfang still here?
I'm sorry. No.
Darn. I'm gonna let him know I was gonna check the stream later and see if I can.
Well, you can just flash tell me.
Yeah. Luckily, I have awesome boots.
Which is why I asked to help you.
Well, it only took like half a heart of damage, so.
Hard.
How much health did you have, Blue?
My ultra is working okay.
Yeah, I noticed it doesn't work worth a crap.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be working as
well. Okay, well, I guess now we can actually end the stream.
I don't know where I died.
Right down there. I think... Were you inside or outside?
I literally just picked it up in the same order that I had it earlier.
I've had that happen a few times. It's pretty cool. I think it does a save on your inventory something. If, I don't know. But... I guess... we will try to do that thing. I got so many windows open, I can't even see what I'm doing. There we go. Who, what? I'm going to leave it Nate Daisy Dog because it pisses her off, so. So, that's it for this episode. We'll be doing our best to get a video out every single day at 3 p.m. Central Standard Time, United States and Canada, of course. And once again, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. If you're up to it, give a like or dislike on this video. Don't forget to follow me, Tess, and Blue. I think everybody's got a Twitch, Twitter, and a Facebook. Even though they say they don't. Look around. I bet you'll find it.
I don't have a Facebook, don't worry.
And don't forget to rewatch this video about 100 times. And if anybody saw that guy's name in the rowboat in the sky, report it on the forums for us. Yeah, there was a rowboat in the sky. I'm not even making it up. Oh my god. The god darn thing just opened again. So I guess we're going to sign off and we'll say it as I love to say, and everybody hates when I say it and I don't care. Later, Minecraft freaks.